I'm a gangster, that's how I go anyway. Come on, what's your move?
Classic, go on, what's crack?
Nothing, man.
Getting late. What? You're not being it.
I got in a Brooklyn 8 o'clock.
Fucking hell, I got in now about 6. Fuck.
Absolutely mental.
Have a good day.
It's a fucking extraordinary people. He's done his damage.
Come on.
He's done his damage.
Yeah.
And that just set the whole town alight. Everyone's at
the same We'll see what's next, eh?
What do you reckon of the performance last night? What do you reckon, Shane?
Hey, he was in there crying, kissing. I'll probably be exactly the same as him.
Do you know what it is? Listen, when someone means to you, like brothers mean to me, it's a big thing, and it's not, you know what it is?
It's a long journey.
There's only a handful of people, generally, in my life I can trust. And that's four of me brothers, you know, mainly my father and my mother. And that's it.
And you know the journey, what he's gone through.
Exactly.
Like I was just saying,
there's
a
100 stakes.
He come from 28 stone. Mental issues, going through things, losing weight, coming to do that here. People didn't believe in it. It's mental.
Very dominant performance.
Listen, you can't even say no more.
Dominant performance, all belts are back in England, and let's get some big fights on the road.
Exactly. Like what he said. Dylan White, tell Eddie Hearn, stop fucking promoting shit.
Yeah, Dylan White, Tyson Fury, that sounds good, right?
Sounds good. All good, it's all good.
All of the boys, all of them.
All of them.
But listen,
and on the undercard,
you got the Gypsy King at the top, you got Dill, you got Anthony Joshua, UK is ruling, smash it out of the park. Let's get it on.
What about Shane and Dean on the undercard?
Yeah,
let's get it on.
They got to give us the meals though, boy.
Yeah, there's Saudi a few money. Good there.
You get me?
Yeah.
Let's see what's going on.
What, can we get a face off?
Where's your bro?
No face offs.
Matthew! Yes, we go! What's happening, Matthew?
Tell us about your win.
What's happening, G?
Who's next?
So you and Dillian White, man.
Dillian White, Tyson Fury.
We're on it.
You got over and you conquered.
Thank you.
I'll give you mad credit. And I told you that from the first time, man. If you watch any interview, you will see what I always give you credit.
Just for record.
I'm telling you, yes.
Just record. How old are you?
I'm 42, Sue.
You look like 25. Dillian, my boy.
How was the win?
You look like 25. You look younger than me. Whatever you're doing, keep doing it.
So much. Listen,
keep doing it, my G.
Do your thing. Let's get on. You're the leading dog now. They've got to come chasing you. You're the man, you're really, you know what, how
listen,
it's
Wilder don't take his rematch off the fucking mandatory. That's it.
Yeah. And I respect that. Yeah?
Let's go.
I know this, you don't gotta say that. I know.
Listen, me and Dill go back.
I know it a long time. Don't
go back a long time.
Listen, let you enjoy your moment.
I know
this is right. Your moment.
Yeah.
And leave it and just enjoy yourself because you came back. But no one believed in you when you were down and out and you came back and showed them. And remember, you spoke it into existence and no one didn't believe you.
Exactly.
And look at you now. And I said that in all my interviews. But listen, this is your moment. It ain't nothing about me.
I appreciate you coming here.
Come on, man.
God bless you.
I saw your buddy yesterday. Him. And I said,
you
come and show us.
Come on, cheers.